What up? Let's play Rocket League. Snow day. Watch still game first. I get that. My chat not working. Start your engines and fuck around. What's up, Grant? Ooh, I should pay attention. And we also got Travis. Travis in the house. I'm doing good, Travis. Feeling better. How are you doing? Open goal. Glad to hear it, Travis. Oh, I suck! Yes, and I scored. Okay, made up for it. Oof. That was... Really should have made that earlier, but whatever. 10 seconds left, what do you think? Close. Ran. Doing okay, just chilling before sleep. Carving slate earlier, kinda dusty. Slate as in, like rocks, like rock slate. I don't know. All right. I'm in gold? Ew, God. I've fallen so low. I need to win some games. It's embarrassing. Okay. I can do this. Good. It's much going much better than last game already. So I took what I could get. Yes, I took what I could get. Oops. That was a good pass and a good shot. Oh, for real? That's pretty cool. Roxley doing a commemorative stone for a friend. From Assassin's Creed. That's cool. Just barely beat out that other guy for the goal. Wow. Vase. Saved it all for the end. I was like, let's make the last 30 seconds like a clip show. Yeah, because they just started abandoning the game. Boom. Thank you very much. I take full credit for that. I disconnected my controller in my excitement. Otherwise, my car would be jumping around. Yeah, I definitely just broke that team spirit by scoring 3 times in a row. And I think I scored the first one, too, in the very beginning. Alright. We got Martin McKean in the chat. I'm absolute mincemeat at this game. I'm guessing that's bad. Are you good or are you bad at it? You put a crying laughing emoji afterwards, so I'm guessing that's bad. I like to think of myself as good, and then I see actually good players, and I'm like, I don't have that kind of time to learn how to do whatever the heck you just did. They're like flying around. I'm like, no. I've got a fairly good instinct for the game, but I'm not the best. As I say that, I'm so close to scoring. All right, I don't care that the other guy scored. I'm counting that as mine. Oh, okay, actually, no, that guy had a great block. Touché. Missed that block. All because of my bragging earlier, I'm sure. I'm good at this game, watch. Dunked on. Come on, Batman. Good touch. Nice shot. I'm just glad our team scored there. I don't care that I miss. I would like to make it, but at least it set us up for a... Blame myself for that. Forfeit already. I guess I should play defense. Good job. Alright, so what's up? Eddie Birdie's in the house! Tweet, 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 tweet! What's up, Eddie? So right now I'm trying to get back up to, like, what, diamond status? I'm gold right now, which is bringing shame to my family. And it's, I'm shaming myself, and I'm shaming Batman by using his car. If I lose again, I'm gonna have to change cars. Don't make me do it, Batman. Looks like Batman's out. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what I get for sinking as low as gold. Now my teammates are just garbage. And I'm not much better, so maybe it's where I belong. Try not to. It's not going well, Eddie. It's not. Look at that. He's hitting it back towards our own goal. And that guy's bumping me out of the way. What are you trying to do? Jesus. What the f- Okay, so as we can see in this match, my team is working against me to help the other team score. We're all seeing that, right? That was pretty clear in the replay. Bastards. I gotta admit, that was just terrible. But I was like, how do you not want to forfeit? What is it, like 3-0, 4-0? Meanwhile, my ranking just keeps dropping. You know what I didn't do, though? Switch up the car. Although I can't imagine how Batman isn't the best option. I like that one because it's a sweet wizard with Ghostbusters wheels and a Back to the Future top. That one's spooky, obviously. Although I really like this one because it's got the sunglasses and the disco ball and the diamond. I'm not diamond, but I don't deserve it. Those are all Batman. I'm going with the wizard. I guess I'll try this as well. See if we get a drop shot match. Which I'm even worse at than hockey. my teammates will probably be like, get out of here, you're terrible at this. I'm gonna be like, okay, and you know what? Good. I don't have time to practice this mode, and there's a lot of flying involved. I never tweet, but I do chirp. Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp, motherfucker. Noted. Chirp, chirp. Next time I'll give you a chirp out. Instead of a shout out. Eddie Birdie's here. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Drop ball. What's it called? Drop shot? I think drop shot, yeah. You gotta knock out sections of the floor and then get it to drop on the other team's side. They didn't knock out any of our floor. That was a great shot! Oh, crap. We still haven't let them even so much as get a tile on our side. This is insane. Years ago, I was ranked top 5% on Forza Motorsport. Damn, that's pretty good. You can never get the hang of this. Well, this isn't like that. No, this is a different game. There's flying and nonsense. Yeah, it's... Travis, I appreciate the chirp. Chirp, 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 chirp. Eddie Birdie's in the house. Let's get the audience chirping. Everybody chirp. Chirp it up. Everybody at home, yeah, just give them your chirps. Chirp for bird person. And they scored. Okay. Travis is back. And Travis missed Eddie. Yes, it's good to be back. It's good to be back. Trying to be streaming more often. Transparent thermal detonator. Alright, gotta go. Okay. See you later, Grant. Take it easy. Good night. Whoa, I'm the MVP! What? Yeah, that was the first I'm not even ranked in this. Maybe I was just playing against a bunch of terrible people. Yeah, the guy that is ranked is... What ranks are you guys? Well, we got a genius here. As you can see what ranks people are. Unranked. Alright, let's look for another game. Alright, where am I? I don't normally play basketball. We'll be right back. they call me. It's not good. What can you do? Redemption time. Boot and rally. Such a good shot, man. Okay, let's keep this going. Should not have taken that long. Too. I'm the MVP again. Look at me. I'm amazing. What happened? I had some terrible games earlier, but... I guess I got some good teammates that game. It's always part of it, even though I did have 6 goals and assists. Pretty good. Gotta get out of gold. Gold is not good enough for me. I need at least diamond. Sound like a bitchy girlfriend or something. Gold's not good enough. I cannot believe he just scored. Cannot believe they just scored there too. Wow. That shames me. And our entire organization. You must be so embarrassed for yourself and your family. Oh my god, never mind. Oh! Dirty. Oh, that was so good. That was the other team's fault. That was... Because they should have been able to get... You should always be able to get there in time to block one of... Oh my god, that was just... Oh, wonderful. What a comeback. Thank you. sucks away the good feeling that I just had. Oh, I can't believe... Right at him. I shot it right at him. Terrible. You're welcome, team. Watch me take control of the situation. Get out of here and let me work. Shot there, fella. Good shooting, Tex. Hehehe. That was a really great pass. That made it very easy. So it just dropped right in front of the goal. You had to just tap it in. That's beautiful. That's teamwork. Damn it. That's why I said great pass in the text chat that everybody sees up in the left-hand corner. I sent that to my team. I said great pass. It was. It made my shot look amazing. I don't care who you are. Yeah, for some reason my chat in the permanent chat that I have up on the side is not refreshing right now, but I'm seeing what people are saying, and yes, we love Travis here. I'm always glad to have him, and that was one of the things I was so surprised about, because there was a solid 2 months there, holiday season and up until basically now, where I was not putting out anything. I wasn't doing any reactions. I wasn't doing any live streams. I put up nothing. And the first thing I did was do a still game reaction, because they will riot if I don't. But the next thing I did was do a live stream, play a video game, and Travis was there first thing. And it was just, I was just blown away, because I was like, I haven't been here for so long, and he's right there, like, ready to go. He's like, hey, we're, you know, good to see you. How are you? How are things? And I'm like, it's great. And it inspired me to want to do this more regularly. Anytime I play a video game now, I'm going to be streaming it just because of that, if for no other reason. Because I have my own things where, like, I have anxiety about... I have very bad stage fright in front of live crowds, and I have some of that with doing live streams. That was awesome. And so, like, I don't want to get back on live streams. And then people are like, well, how can you do recorded videos? And I'm like, well, edit those, or I can do whatever. It's just a weird way that it affects me, but we love having Travis here in the chat. He's a regular, and he's probably my number one subscriber as far as certainly as far as the video, the live streaming for the video gaming goes, because he's always there. And yeah, and he can talk more often. I'm gonna pray that my chat is updated so it doesn't look like it. No, it doesn't. Well, that upsets me. I have to. I hope I don't lose while I'm doing this. Alright, I hit refresh chat. So anything now that you should send, I should be able to see. And hopefully, I saw it was all... Okay, it seemed to all be, the chat seemed to be popping up down there on the side of the screen over there. And that's good. But I have my own, like, I have my streaming thing that I'm looking at. And it's supposed to have the chat there. For some reason, it just stopped updating the chat. And I saw it from the live stream, but not from my... supposedly dedicated thing, whatever. Anyway. Yeah, I'm around and often incomprehensible, so. Anytime. Should really pay attention to this game. Ooh. See? Maybe I should stop paying attention. Patricia, he said he'd miss you, and is telling me he is glad you are streaming. Oh my gosh. That means a lot, and it meant a lot to me, again, when I got on back after like 2 months of not doing anything, and I do a live stream, and Travis is right there, right at the beginning, asking me how I'm doing, and I was like... because I had played video games since then. I just hadn't done any live streams because I was, you know, I don't know if I want to live stream, blah, blah, blah. Well, I can, and frankly, then I get to talk to you and whoever else wants to hang out, and Travis especially. The fact that he was right there, I was just blown away. It was so nice, and the good thing is I plan on being back much more regularly, so we'll all be able to hang out a lot more. Travis is without a doubt your most loyal viewer, but I'm the second. Don't make me chirp. No, we chirp. Eddie, we chirp for you. We chirp for you. Chirp, 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 chirp. Totally my fault. No! We can still win in overtime. Forget about it. All right, play defense. Play defense. Didn't, and that was my fault. Ah, terrible, 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 terrible. Every time I watch your streams, Travis is on a proper bloke. Proper top bloke. He is. Yeah, and he's always super polite. The first thing he says usually is like, he asks how I'm doing. And I was, again, I was just blown away. I had spent so much time, because I had a rough holiday season. I haven't really talked about that, but it was not an easy time. And there were other problems and things, and I just kind of retreated from the YouTube in general. And then when I came back, you know, I put out the still game reaction, because I hadn't done one of those in a long time. And then I did a live stream. Travis is right there. I was just like, oh, man. Because I can definitely see people getting fed up with my nonsense and being like, all right, unsubscribe. Because I'm very inconsistent. I'm trying to be better about it, but I've said that before, and then 2 months go by without me posting a thing. But, you know, it's not always easy. I do have to say that coming back to YouTube and posting things again has been better than when I wasn't doing it. So I need to find some sort of balance. I apologize for that. I apologize for that. My bad-ish. I mean, it was already kind of going. We are all men. We being inconsistent is a man thing. Women provide structure. I remember my mom used to call that man's disease. I found it hilarious. It was probably from a comedian or something, but... Nice! Yeah. Give me structure. I was just... Someone was like, he just... Because I was commenting on a movie or a show, and I was like, oh, I was talking about She-Hulk, or maybe Star Wars. And I was like, I just don't like this. And someone's like, oh, well, you just must not like strong women. I'm like, I love strong women. I love being told what to do. Tell me what to do. Tell me what I should be doing. Because what I'm doing at the current time is probably wrong for some reason. Like, to... I would welcome that sort of... structure, even as a joke. Yeah, I can totally use it. Travis. Travis is going to bed. Good night, Travis. Thanks for joining us. It's always good to see you. And I'll try and keep streaming more often, my friend. And Eddie said, good night. Don't forget us when you're dominating YouTube. Yeah, okay. Well, if that starts happening, you'll at least have this as proof, where I say, you're my number one, and my number two. Sounds like a bathroom code. Travis and Eddie, being great friends of mine. Watching me do stupid things. Except that was amazing! Oh man, that was insane! And I so again demoralized the enemy that they quit the game. There were 15 seconds left, and they were like, not after that. No, not another second. And we're back up to platinum. See that down there at the bottom? Wow, this is a really good stream. I'm gonna have to put together some sort of highlight reel. Like a reel that has, you know, the best moments from the stream on it. Yeah. Something crazy, like something kooky, something nuts, you know. So many other things I should be doing first. That's the kind of thinking that doesn't make you a YouTube sensation. Proof, I need money. Well, that's the proof that you can use to extort the money. Now you want a guarantee of money. You'll get no guarantees from me, not in this state. While I'm watching people, I could have cleared it right there, and the guy came flying in on my own team. This has just gone horrifically. freaking welcome for that. I am doing so much work for this deadbeat team. OnlyFans Eddie Mae. What the hell was that? Why aren't my alerts showing up in the Dean stream? I'm so g-darn pissed right now. I'd subscribe to Eddie Birdie, and then I'd just be in the comments all day. I'd be like, show me your birds. Show me your birds. Oh, man. Chirp, chirp. What do we got? What time is it? My time. Back with some Fable if I stop playing this game now. Eddie says only feathers. Eddie, they've come up with feather dances before. Just look up feather dance. It's for women, or I guess men, or whatever you identify as. Birds, sure. You know, it's just a person dancing around with feathers. That's alluring. It's like a fan dance, but instead of, it's like a feather fan. Fan feather. Roy Evans! What's going on, Roy? I've been doing okay. Keep it non-sectional. Hey, make sure your OnlyFans is non-sectional. This game's down closer. Just reading the comments, man. Feathers. I'm just saying. Let's get here. So we just lost.
Yay!
That's about as much of this as I can take tonight. I did move from gold up to platinum, thank goodness. Rather be diamond, but what are you gonna do? I'll probably be back shortly playing Fable. Okay, I'm just gonna end this stream now because I'm done playing Rocket League. I'm gonna pick up some Fable and see how long we go with that. Who knows? Get sucked into that game. So anyway, see you soon. Thanks for tuning in. You've all been wonderful. Especially thank you to Travis, Eddie, and Stuart. Thank you also to Roy, and Grant was here earlier for sure. Thank you guys for watching.